The ones whose name are in gold have a little crown by them. You can probably figure out that means they won the triple crown. To a hefty entrance fee, all horses have to win a certain amount of races. This was actually the original finish line. It's now just a museum piece, literally. As we're looking at some of the early Derby winners, yeah.
see him on the back wall. I know.
Now, what you do with that speed is the paramount thing in training and resources.
And I've got the time lapse where I'm going to go across the thing to get the
ground. Dying and just waiting for the ground, preparing for the running of the Kentucky Derby.
Oh my gosh, probably 1%.
Retired jockey Don
Thank you.